I know a lot of local elderly people are very concerned about their future. They're concerned about the way that the county council is privatising care homes, and they're worried because they think this makes them more vulnerable to the whims of the private sector. It's really important that we take back control of local issues to protect the welfare of our elderly people, to make sure they can live in comfort, in safety, and reassured that we will look after them.